A man named Sanjay Pandita from Srinagar praised the government after his son Dhruv returned from Ukraine's Sumy. A video of the man breaking down in tears surfaced online, wherein he said, "I want to say that it is Modi ji's son who has returned, not my son. We had no hopes given the circumstances in Sumy," Pandita added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.